Alright, here's my first mating attempt at Green Bottle Blues. Here's this beautiful little mature male Green Bottle Blue I got from Agent Lead from Arachnoboards. I traded him to smaller Pier Mania females for him. Gorgeous little guy. Apparently he made a sperm web the day before he shipped her, which was 2 days ago. Whoops. Ooh, sweetie, come on. Alright, better try and put him in with the female now. Whoa! Female's been in there for a while, so he's ready. She's ready. She ate a pinky last night. I've got my wooden spoon handy to separate them just in case. Hopefully, pardon me, hopefully all works out well. She's moving around in her burrow now. Just moved around. I think she may know he's there. He's kind of curled up in the corner. I know this may take him a little while. Let's take a look at the enclosure here. He lived up quite nicely. This time, I'm trying it with the substrate dry. The next pairing, I will try it with the substrate moist, and then I'll try it with the substrate wet, see what works. Oh, we have some movement. Oh, we have a lot of movement. Over here with the male.